Senator Ted Cruz and Representative Paul Gosar are isolating themselves after they came into contact with an individual who tested positive for the coronavirus. Both Cruz and Gosar said they directly interacted with the patient at the annual Conservative Political Action Conference last month. Neither lawmaker is experiencing any symptoms of the virus. But Cruz said in a statement Sunday he will remain at his home in Texas this week until a full 14 days has passed since the exposure. And Gosar said on Twitter he and three of his senior staff are under self-quarantine and his office will be closed for the week. As of Monday morning, the coronavirus had killed at least 22 Americans and infected more than 560 others. Multiple patients have reportedly recovered.